this. Oh, God!
That was bad for both men. You can see the pain etched all over the face of the whole Foxing show.
Into a cover.
He sacrificed his own well-being in order to do damage to his opponent. And you know what? That's exactly
that's why. That's why he didn't put Danny Havoc down. That chest, he couldn't really get both arms to keep Danny Havoc down.
But think about it long-term. That's what he's going to have to do in just 3 weeks from tonight at Cage of Death. He's going to have to do that same exact kind of stuff.
Against three other men. Three men will be coming, not just one. And you also have to remember, A.R. Fox likes to use the entire ring. You saw him running around the ring. He is going to be caged in on December the 12th. But he's still yet to put away Danny Havoc. Danny Havoc, an expert in death matches, an expert in hardcore contests. And he's staying alive here, absorbing everything A.R. Fox has brought at him.
Series of hard shots. A.R. Fox now with a kick right to the face. Up and over.
And there's A.R. Fox on the move, where it's really most dangerous.
Nice ace crusher out of the corner there. Fell back with it. Now repositioning that chair once again. What is A.R. Fox going to do here? Oh, he's going to get kicked in the face, okay.
A.R. Fox, if you can't have it right in the face, you know.